So what we did here, can do that now. What we are doing is we are recording very first ever live stream. Hi there. It's not a live stream because, as I just found out with YouTube, I am not allowed to stream yet. I just verified my account, and if we try to go live right now, it says, uh-oh, check back in 24 hours. Okay, so I guess we'll have to do that. So in the meantime, I'm just recording. The project for today is I want to build a copy of this library. I want to build my own copy, and I want to put in my own, I want to add this plugin here that I found. What's it called? It's called Video.js HLS Quality Selector. It's this guy here. And right now, what this does is it allows the video stream being played with Video.js plugin to have different quality contents associated with it. And right now, I'm running a live stream for the church, and I have set up successfully in only like a day and a half a server that will actually ingest a 1080p stream, and it will transcode it. There seems to be something on my, maybe it's the light saying, hey, your webcam's on. It will transcode it down to 480p. Unfortunately, right now, it's only showing the 480p, and I can't get it to display a higher quality resolution stream. Can't get to display the original if I go full screen, and that's kind of bugging me. So what I'm going to try to do is build this script here tonight. So anyway, that's the long story short. Let's see how it's doing. Oh boy, this thing is taking forever. If I scroll up a little bit, it won't let me. Maybe I can just do this and see what happens. No, it won't let me do that either. Can I? There we go. Look at that. Well, that was enough waiting. Hey, check it out. Done in 322 seconds. Wow, that's just shy. That's like 5.5 minutes. So, long story short, here is the webpage that is going to be showing people the live stream tomorrow morning at church. And right now there's nothing streaming to it. But what I want to do is on the back side of this page is just, I'm using a CDN build of the Video.js distribution right there. And I'm also using a plugin for HTTP streaming. I forget exactly what this one is doing. And then this one is just a style sheet to style it funky. Or so it doesn't look funky style-wise. And then this is the actual stream. It's all set up, ready to go. I've named it HLS Player, and then this last script down here just creates a Video.js using this ID, which is the same as this one up here, so it knows what I'm talking about. It puts on Live UI True in the options, and this will enable people to scrub backwards to the beginning of the video if they missed it. And then this is a callback when it's ready, and all it does is supposed to autoplay, and then trash it when the video ends. Just clean, trash it, I mean, clean up the events and garbage collect anything and things like that. So all that's pretty standard. But there doesn't seem to be a CDN build for this quality selector plugin. I can't reference it the way I can reference this other site. I don't see a build here. And so I want to try to build it myself, and then I can package all of this locally, and then I don't have to worry about ever doing that again, and hopefully it'll work. So that's the story behind this. So contributing code, I want to build this locally. This is the last thing I copied, and I need to assign the original repo. Actually, let me open this up in Sublime. There we go. And we have another one of these. What is this? Video. Is this the same thing? It's the same thing. Okay, whatever. Let me add a remote upstream. There we go. And next, I can pull in updates that happened after I cloned it with this file. That's good to know. Let's install local dependencies. I think we did that. Let's just run that again here just in case. And I think, yeah, done. Already up to date. And it says yarn test. We can run some tests. Interesting. This will build it and run the test suite using Karma, which runs our tests in actual browsers. This is interesting. I have never done this before. So if you're wondering why I'm talking a little weird, it's 11:24, as you can see. And I'm supposed to be at church in about 8.5 hours tomorrow. And everybody's mostly sleeping upstairs, so this is cool. What is it doing? It is building things and then running some tests. Now here's some activity upstairs. I think it's one of my girls just going to the bathroom. So we'll see what this does. It's like it's in the build process right now. Somebody's coming down. Yep. So let's get it in here. Some ES5 and the disk folder. ES5 is used with bundling tools and browser plugin, webpack to package into projects. Okay. Dist has pre-compiled versions, including Minify and the CSS, and this can be included. That's what I want to do. So I can just run that. I don't actually run the one tests from the browser with npm start. Probably don't need to do this. This is just building the whole thing. That's fine. So we'll wait for it. I'm sure it tests fine. And navigate to blah blah blah, you'll see a page that displays all the results of the test. Oh, maybe it will. First start a local server. So it runs our tests. Oh. Huh. And our tests in actual browsers. There's a lot of files this thing builds. Yikes. Alright, we got that. Build CSS, got it. Okay. Post CSS, excellent. Finished. Dist. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's more. Processing, yes. I wonder what the difference is. We got a CDN and we have a Video.js. Ooh, what's all that? Languages. I don't need languages. Get that junk out of here. Can I exclude those? Well, alright. Conversion complete. Maybe I can. Maybe it doesn't matter. There's a sandbox directory. You can add any file and we'll get tracked in Git. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Is it doing stuff? I don't know if it's doing something right now. Following browsers will be used. Nothing. Alright, so let's see what it wanted to do. I'll go to here. Let's see what happens. Ooh, Karma is connected. Connected on socket, whatever. Oh, so is it actually running the tests? Oh, look at that. The tests are running. Hmm. 404s from test foo VTT. on 1,100 tests. I can make some popcorn. Cheez-Its to the rescue. Great value, Cheez-Its. So far, almost. Oh, yeah, still running. Yep, and we got a little inception here. That's kind of cool. And recorded for 11 minutes. Excellent. I've never tested JavaScript before. And we are on 471. Are these only tests that's passed me? Wow. His run. Oh wow. What's with the double? That's kind of poorly designed. It's all good. Alright, that's cool. We'll skip all this. Test the board after 5 minutes of waiting. Let's go back. Alright, so, what's next? To build it, just run that. Yarn run build. We're gonna do the same thing. Take forever again. Maybe. I don't want to test locally. Oh, let's build the whole thing again. Making changes. Yep, testing. I don't really want to test, but Perfect, that's cool. So that's basically all I want to do is learn how to build it. Let's actually look at some code. Let's pretend like we're actually doing something. All right. Here are all the dependencies. Bunch of scripts here. Wow. Build dev. Build. Go to minifying. I wonder. Pretty cool. Ooh, Netlify. Nice. Repository. There's dependencies. Babel runtime. Yep. HTTP streaming is now in Video.js by default. I think that was like version 6 or something included. Pretty cool. HLS quality selector. That's the one I put in right there. I added that. We'll see if that actually works. Does that build in? Hopefully. Let's read more on that. So, reinstalled. So, is it going to spit out an NJS? Time will tell. That's all I gotta do. And then after I call it, I gotta call HLS quality selector on player. No, I don't need that. And should be nobody streaming right now. Good. Nobody streaming. What? Lord. Not really. I should secure that somehow. Create video.min.js. Is there more? What else are you doing? Here we go. Built it. What could you build? Dist. You know. Alright, who's that? Video.js min. Should be the unminified. If I look for not equality, found a whole bunch of those. How about this quality selector? No, didn't find that. How do we build it? Where do we actually build it? Back to the VS. Alright. Let's go back. Yeah, we did that. It's options over there. Let's just go over to the website. How do we use plugins? How do we do this? I don't want to scaffold. I know you can do that, but yes, yes. Sets up plugin authors focus writing bus. Writing a basic. How about using a plugin? Not helping me here. Register a basic plugin. Oh. Is there like a usage? Any player will automatically have an example plugin. Alright, let's go to the code. Where's our entry point here? We'll go to source, get rid of that. Let's go back to package.json. These are all the dependencies. There's the linter. And so when we build, run all build dev. So let's do build dev. Then run all clean lint errors build JS build CSS. Yeah. Build JS is roll up C. Roll up C. And what is that exactly? What is that? Roll up. What's roll up? Is there a roll up script? Where's roll? There's clean. Pre-start. Roll up. Is roll up like a dependency? Roll up is a dependency. Oh man. Alright, so that doesn't have anything to do with it. It doesn't. Roll up dash C. What on earth is a roll up? Let's go here. Let's assume that index.js is. Let's just do this import. What's our thing called? Our thing is called Chris something. Right, a minute. It's HTTP quality. Oh, you know it's called Video.js something. Video.js HLS quality selector. Let's just do that. Video. Video.js HLS quality selector. Now, does it do that? We'll see. Where's my thingy? Here it is. Why'd he disappear? Can I do it that way? Is that all I had to do? We just go into there. Plugin.js, that's just, no. The base plugin name, blah, blah, blah. That's not, doesn't load it, but if I wanted this, do I gotta build again? Probably do. Let's see. Hope this works. Let's read while it's doing stuff. So, but I need this. How do I build this? Installation, just install, blah, blah, blah. Get the script in whatever way you prefer. I don't. Yep, here's, that's where that was, require. And then we just require. Yeah, this is not helpful. Just teach me how to build it, man. Teach me how to build it. I'll go upstairs here pretty soon. We got on issues here. Not selecting. How does it work with React? Well, how does it work with React? Not that I care, but that's an interesting issue. Import React. Import video quality selector from that. Oh, so that's the way they're using it there. Yeah, I kind of did. Quality selector from that. And then we registered the plugin, blah, blah, blah. So what I need to do here, I don't, if player, then quality true, blah, blah, blah. Quality select no longer worked, I'm gonna do this, I don't care. I'm glad these guys, I'm gonna get a PR. Update README to reflect new options. What did you change? Icon class and default positioning of the menu button. How's the build? Where are we? Not done yet. Ooh, but we're on CSS. That's kind of cool. Sometimes I just like to, let's see, post CSS. That's just, all right, you do that. There's a, oh, rollup config. Okay, so rollup is how they're doing it, not Webpack. Rollup is the builder. I see. So, yeah. It's an interesting build. Rollup dash C. Let's see me. Lodash template and Lodash pick. Use Lodash for just those two things. I guess it doesn't really matter. Module externals. Client arguments. Plugins. The alias. CA's prime bowel. Output. Input is source.js index, same thing. Why? Core, well that, core ES, okay, so it's output format is UMD, output format is CJS, and ES, more UMD, more UMD, course, yeah. There's so many things going on here. Do the unit tests. We're still there. Clean CSS. Almost done, I think. All right, so rollup is the builder. Works with. There we go. Finally. Now, in dist, in Video.js, is there a reference to quality? Hey, look at that. Look at that. We have it. We have a reference to it. Is that what it's called? It's HLS quality. Here we go. We got a plugin. It's in there. It got built. So now, if that's all I need, can I just copy this, John? Oh, we got slightly different licenses. Sounds good. HTTP streaming and Video.js. And I don't know what all this is. That's coming up for some reason. All right, so can I just take this guy? I forget. Do I have? Oh, I don't want to do that. Do I have to? Can I? Here we go. Okay. Where am I? Let's go to. Let's go in here. All right, so we're in, hello, public, it's in plugins. I'm just gonna put it in here. Let's go, no, C code. And wherever did we just build? We just built it here. And we just got that. And this guy here, I think, is the one. Video.js min. No. It says it's there. Let's make sure. That's not going to help us. Let's go. I don't need this. Let's go to VLF Glenside. And let's go to actually live. Now, let's edit this guy. Almost done, I think. Let's edit this. Instead of this, let's
freshly cloned, freshly cloned.
Whoa.
Jump right on this. We have done that. We have done that.
I should assign the original repo upstream. Called upstream. Okay.
Can't you hear myself doing something? What is this?
I will,
what exactly is playing?
On that after, on that after all of that stuff.
Oh, be quiet. That's too funny. Script source, this is going to be video.min.js. And I don't need this. Let's pull this down here. No, it's pulled in. That's so funny. To delete those later. Let's actually just delete them now. No. Did we, no? We will. We're gonna lose it. Oh, you know what? I did need that one. Chris, what's his name? Quality selector. Usage. How do I use it? Doesn't say right there. Script tag. I just need to call that. On. All right, let's reload that one. Rot. We'll do that. And where are we? Oh. HLS. Anything that starts with a 2. Good. That's and we might as well restart the browser while I'm at it. So lazy. There we go. Alright, so if I do that player, if I do that, alright. I'm hoping. Is that it? I started my video. I didn't minify. Try that first. see. Here's you know what? I think we can I think we can start streaming this for a second. Let me make sure. Yep, we are streaming. Let's just start streaming. All right, here we go. We are live and we're recording. We should see myself here. And if I did this right, let's go here and open it up to New Life Coincide Live. We should see me for in a little bit. Ooh, something ain't right. Something is not right. Doesn't like what I did here. Video. I think it's that. That's probably what was wrong. Let's try that now. Nope. You know what? You said you were going to be video-js-min. That's video-js. You know, it would make sense if I got the founding right. We'll do that. Now let's try. Do I get something? No. Is there a... could not load. Video.js is not defined. 404 for video-js.min.js. Video-js.min.js. Oh, is this, where are we? No, we should be able to. Oh, that's CSS. I'm an idiot. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm really dumb. It is videomin.js. Why is it? Hey.
That's probably what was wrong.
And if we do that, video.js.
Video-js.
Let's watch this here on this one here. Refresh. Should find video.js is not defined. Cannot read property optimize. You know what, I don't want you to, I'm undefined. Why are you doing that? So you work fine here.
Do I get something? You know what, I'm really dumb. What is videomin.js? Why is it?
Tell you what, maybe I'll load this from the other server.
That's probably what's wrong. And if we do that, video-js. No, it makes sense. All right.
Let's watch this one here. Refresh. Should find video.js is not defined. Refresh. Should find video.js is not defined. Cannot read property optimize.
Cannot read property optimize. You know what? I don't want you to optimize. I don't want you to.
Use that plan.
Are you doing that?
Did I tell you to stop playing? Why are you still playing?
Here.
Oh, now you want to work.
.js. Why is that?
Are you really working?
Maybe I'll load this from the other server.
This is so wild. Why is it working there?
Should find. Video.js is not defined. Refresh.
I don't want you to talk to me though. So that's working, but this player HLS quality selector is not working. We did that. Get the script, include the plugin after you include Video.js, the Video.js global is available. Well, it should be. Display current quality, true. Maybe I should just add that. Let's try it. Right here. You're not displaying current quality though.
So now you want to work.
.js. Let's put this inside the join.
Are you really working?
We'll do that. This. When it's ready.
So wild. Why is it working there? Why is it working there?
That.
So wild. Why is it working there? Should find. Video.js is not. Video.js is not. Refresh. Should find.
Display current quality.
Should not display. Refresh.
Update.
Display. Especially display.
Stuff.
Let's get
so wild. Mute. Thanks very much. That's really crazy. Yeah, I don't know why that's doing that. All right, so let's go back. And it knows we're streaming. And if I refresh this, so I should get the newest, whatever. Still not showing it here. Seek to live, currently playing live. And I'm muting the site. Ah, man. How am I supposed to use it? All right, let's try another thing. Let's, I can build that again. Let's try that. Let's go here. JS HLS quality selector is one. Do that. And yarn. I have to do that. Add all your things. What's in here? Scripts. Oh, so there's a build. Alright. NPM run all build. And for build, you're just doing build. Run all build dot star. Roll up. I don't see a roll up though. Maybe there'll be a roll up when. Scripts. Hello. Alright, so maybe this is just the way to do it. Alright, we'll try it this way. We'll change that back. We don't actually want that. Get rid of that one. All right, so it tells it we can do a build, yarn build, and we'll do it. It's loading all those Johns. So, VHLS quality selector, we'll do it that way. We are, oh my goodness, I'll wait for this too. We look cool. We look like a hoodie guy. Let me turn the volume right off. I am a hoodie guy right now. This is going to take forever. But we're live. I'm going to stop streaming for now. And the live stream should shut off. But I need to.
No, it tells it we can do a build. Darn build. And we'll do it. It's loading all those Johns. So.
I like this player, though. This player's pretty good.
We are. Oh, goodness. Wait for this.
So we're going to wait for the stream to catch up. How's the actual build process going? $12,000. Great value crackers away. Stream. That's good. Hey, hey. I created some stuff here. Rendering complete. Wait, when I ran yarn, it did all this stuff? Huh. That's cool. Maybe I should have just did this to begin with. Alright, so they really built it. They really built it up. Here in Dist, there is. That's the guy. Check that out. Alright. So let's copy that over. And meanwhile, let's go back to Video.js and we'll run yarn build this. Figured out. Yep. Yarn build, and you can do the build process there. And meanwhile, we're going to go back over here, and we're going to go. How to use this? Go up. You know what? This is always easiest. The HLS quality selector and dist, and there it is. HLS quality selector min.js. Do I have to add this to? Why not? Quality selector CSS. Alright, so I got two CSS files there. Let's go back over here and edit this. We're recording. We've been recording for like an hour. Don't do that. So, I've already done this. Let's move this up here. Then I want to do script. Nope. Oh, stop. Source equals, what's it called? Video.js HLS Video.js HLS quality selector dot min.js. And look at that, you already it's link. Video.js HLS quality selector. Oh, is there a minified CSS? No, just one. What is it? What is it? I should probably put this in my thing again. display block, that's it. Oh boy. Okay, I should put that in there. I don't need this anymore. That Video.js, VJS, HLS, quality selector. Okay. Back to the content. I don't need that, and I have this already. Now, it still doesn't recognize because there's no. Player.hls quality selector display quality. Well, let's update that. Video.js, dist, video min, and Video.js min CSS. Okay. Those two are like just now, 12, 11. Didn't you just? Did you just do that? Refresh. Oh, that's the timestamp. Okay, never mind. This one. You're supposed to show. Come on, man. Acquire the plugin. Instead, I just need this path to Video.js player. Player HLS quality selector. Alright, well, let's go back to editing the page. Script source. Video.js HLS quality selector.min.js. Alright, update. We'll do that, and we'll open up DevTools. DevTools. Sources here. Oh, I found it. And I found that. What is this here? Alright. So all of those are in there. Now how come? Let's start streaming again. We have to clear this stuff out again. Just restart. Are you gonna blip out on me here for a second? Yep, there you go. Should be streaming. Let me refresh here. We are streaming. Refresh. So it finds that. Console has a few errors. Dollar set the play to fail because the user didn't interact with the DOM first. So if I do that, it says we're live, but play failed because the user didn't interact with the DOM first. Yeah, well, it's got all that stuff. HLS playlist error. Yep. Course policy, that's all demonstrably false. It's allow origin everything. Let's take this off. See, but we still don't have Let's take that a full screen. Yeah, that's not good. Why am I only seeing the one manifest? The other one's in there. That one. All right. It's still only loading the first one. All right, well, let's see what it's doing. I don't know what quality levels are. I don't know that. Version is version from package to JSON, blah, 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 blah. If this.player.quality levels. Well, how do we know what quality levels is? We don't. which player quality levels. One add quality. So if we add quality level, right? This on add quality level dot blind does. Create quality button. On add quality menu, when the quality level is added from the playlist. What, how do we know it's added in the playlist? The HLS plugin is going to tell us that. Sets quality levels. That's in video, not in the desk folder. What in this folder? Fine and folder. Quality levels. Find anything. How do we find that in the disk folder? Oh, probably because it's part of the HTTP. It's part of this guy. What's it called? It's called Video.js HTTP streaming. Quality levels. Does it look for X? That looks for the XTX. Here. EXT Extreme. Match Extreme, and if we do, tag type is stream inf. If we've matched it, if it says resolution, yes, we split it. Resolution is equal to that. If it's that, then that's the width. We parse an int. If it's that, we split that. We set the height to resolution. If it's bandwidth, we do that. We parse bandwidth. If it's program ID, it's that. Then we trigger data event return. So this has parsed all of this. This to trigger data event. Right. Event.attributes. So it should know that we have. I want to console log stuff here. How do I get that? I have a player. I have a player. Here. Do I have a player? Ooh. Player dot. Quality levels. How come there's no quality levels? Let's play the quality levels. What defines a quality level? H with multiple playlists and renditions. Any HLS manifest with multiple. Oh, requires this plugin. Well, then why don't we get that? Contrib quality levels plugins. You know? The list of quality levels. Let's just build this too. This whole thing. So we got this. Including the plugin. Script tag. Okay. Player quality models. Alright. Contrib quality levels. There we go. 12:28. This recording has gone on a long time. Let's stop the stream for a second. So we're not streaming anything. Don't want to stream anything. Let's go back to. There we go. Blah, 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 blah. is just a instance. Control panel. Everything's loading. Loading. That should show nothing. Maybe not. Alright. So that's fine. It's handling it quite admirably. It's gonna have more fun. Mm-hmm. Weeks. Ray. Can you tell when the pandemic was? Started right around here. No? Ish. People started visiting the website. This is much better. Days, though. Actually, months should be fun. That should be easy. Alright. Don't do that right now. There's months. And this is days. That's days. 605 views. Months. I see growth. So this was nothing. This is when the site was launched. Everybody looked at it and was like, meh. How are we doing? 17,000 out of 22. Sugar. Don't have any sugar. No. It's charging. Supposedly. It's plugged in. 30%. Alright. Did I build it really? It built. Oh no. Darn. Build. Hooray. More roll up. Okay. So, do the same thing here. Let's go back into that page. Click on the live stream. Edit with Elementor. Let's migrate over to our window. Trip quality levels and go into dist. Did you really finish building already? You are. You're fantastic. Video.js. Let me just copy this. Because I'm going to need it. We'll do that. And you upload. And you. I need your script here. Script. Source equals that and script. Look at you. Video.js contrib quality levels min. HL's quality selector. Now we can do that. Update that. Now let's start the stream again. We'll have some fun. Now go back here. Live, and we will refresh. You know, it's probably like, no, what are we doing? Now you're streaming. There's a little bit of delay on it, though. A little bit of delay. Because we're running in 15-second increments. You know what we can do, though? Bump that down. I think I will. That one. I want to recover. Thank you very much. And engine X test. And restart it. And try it one more time. Okay. Disconnected. Reconnecting. These strange windows. And so we're on 10 seconds now. probably like, you know what? I didn't find a script there, homie. Because, well, there's something there. Something definitely there. Will you start by yourself? Hello. Look at that. Look at that. We got it. Can I pull 1080p? Look at that. Can I pull 40? Oh, man. Yes. Yes. Auto. Look at you. I did it. There's my 1080p service. Look at y'all. See, it works. So I'm sending a 1080p, John. There we go. Check that out, and I'm looking at it right now. Go back from that. It says we're in widescreen, HD. I'm on auto. But if I look at it, it looks bad. And it says we're live. Now, if I restart this, let's see. I want to see the whole thing. No, I can't do that. Let's fix that real quick. No, let me go here. Let's go in here. I told live UI. True. Live UI true. Let's update it. That. And will that work? Yes. Look at you. You're beautiful. HD. Oh man. Go back to 40. If I go to 480 and then I go to auto, what does it do? Alright, it's pulling from 480, but the second I go to full screen, what happens? Do you go back to the whole screen? See, you're still in the 480. Will you automatically upgrade? So you changed over there. Oh, we're looking at it. Got some inception going on. Now I go to auto and it doesn't care. Does it? Because what am I looking at? I look at the 480 stream. Auto goes back to 480. Interesting. That's the 480 stream, but if I went to full screen, what's it do? 480. You just have to manually upgrade. No, that's fine. I'm fine with that. We got it, guys. We got it. Stop streaming. So we got a whole bunch of frames missed due to rendering lag. Wonder what that's all about. Still recording. I'll upload this to YouTube later. Alright, I'm gonna call that good. Stop streaming. That's why. For the live. That's beautiful. Alright. So let's kill this. And let's exit out of that. I mean, exit. And on here, what do I want to do? I want to delete the that. I'll restart the service. So we clean that up. And I can get rid of that. And I can get rid of that. And look at that. We're done. I'll see you later. Good night.